Hi, my name is Pankaj Arjunwadkar, and I'm a parent. And I'm a speaker for TEDx this year, and this is my speaker interview.
What are your hobbies and interests?
Well, I can divide that into two parts. One would be my hobbies, which I am pursuing since my childhood. So the first one, which is very favorite, I am a table tennis player, and I am very passionate about it. And I think I play pretty well. My second hobby is traveling. I've already traveled 42 countries, and I hope I will make it 50 by the time I turn 50. But during the COVID, I actually pursued another hobby, very interesting, and that was hydroponic gardening. That gave me enough opportunity to experiment and explore, and I found it very therapeutic.
So what is your TED Talk about?
The theme for my talk is the art of the possible. And I think it goes very well with the TEDx theme this year, which is Luring Limitless. It is all about human race and how we as human race have struggled hard to reach where and what we are today and what lies ahead of us. So I will be showcasing some examples and some stories as to how humans have actually reached where we are today.
How are you thinking limitlessly?
So they say that human beings use 10% of their real intelligence, yet we are relentlessly focused on exploring the frontiers of artificial intelligence. So the combination of real intelligence and artificial intelligence is what makes the equation limitless.
Why have you chosen this topic?
I think it's very important that we as humans should celebrate the success of mankind. It's been a struggle, but it is our relentless efforts that is what we are here today. And I think the talk today is going to be stories that, you know, the success that shows the success of humans that are today. And then we are also looking at what lies ahead in future for us.
How would your peers describe you?
My peers, as in my colleagues, my friends, I think I am very easygoing. I am accommodating, I am intellectually stimulating, and maybe fun to be with.
What are you most excited about in your TEDx journey?
Oh, I think the entire preparation, right? The entire journey in terms of understanding the topic, reading about it, and then coming up with a 10-minute talk which actually summarizes the journey of human beings.
Was there anyone who inspired or encouraged you to speak at TEDx?
Since my childhood, I have been a very active public speaker at the university or even at the school level. And also being a management consultant, I get an opportunity to present my views to my clients. And I'm lucky that I am into digital. So I can actually have some meaningful conversations with my clients and my colleagues on this intriguing topic.
What would you consider your strengths and weaknesses?
Okay, my strengths. I think I'm an explorer at heart. I always like to do new things. I like to understand people in terms of behaviors as well. So I think I'm good at humans. Weaknesses, there are quite a few, but I'm good at hiding them and keeping them under carpet.
With that being said, what do you hope your audience will take away from your speech?
Well, I think this is a very intriguing topic. And through my experience and the examples that I'll bring on, I think people will resonate to the topic. And it would be thought-provoking, I think. I'm Pankaj, and that was my speaker interview. I look forward. Thank you.